Why doesn't the media talk more about how Trump has fallen asleep during most days of his criminal trial? People reporting from inside Trump's courtroom are describing this as not just sleepiness on Trump's part. He actually cannot stay awake despite Trump himself struggling to do so. If Biden fell asleep in public, much less during a very official, very important meeting, MAGA and the right-wing media would be yowling from the rooftops.